Here we go. Matchup's going to be a good one. Superstar ready for action. Here comes his opponent, wasting a little time to start things off. There's the double leg takedown and the big right hands.
Here we go. This thing's breaking down before it even gets started.
Chaos ensuing here. Incredible.
Anyone who knows John Cena knows that his ethos in life is hustle, loyalty, and respect. A positive attitude that he always brings with him.
From the top, double-ass handle.
And now what is Cena doing?
Going to the top rope. From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Waistlock.
And Cesaro there looked outsmarted.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Taking into consideration the power of John Cena, a man who can deadlift 500 pounds, how can anyone establish the upper hand against Cena?
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
And he stonewalls Cesaro there.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
He's one step ahead there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
We're seeing why they call him Big Matt.
And all that momentum comes to a screeching stop. Placed in the corner now. Got Cesaro. The uppercut after uppercut. He's on the way back big time.
Heavy artillery from the Swiss Cyborg. Look out.
No wasted movements from Cesaro.
A thing of beauty when he gets on a roll.
Here he goes for the win.
Then he closes it out.
He gets the kick out after the one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Cena warding him off.
Oh, saw it coming.
Are you ready? Here we go. One of the most mind-bending maneuvers in sports entertainment.
And that in-ring set.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
There it is!
Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena gonna tap out?
Great use of power to escape.
Whack!
Oh, oh God!
He's turning the tables.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark. Cesaro's caught with a reversal.
Snapmare takedown. From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
Cena! Oh, a ton of adjustment!
Cesaro's down, and he might be out.
One, two, three.
And that will end it.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
Gotta hand it to our winner, standing tall with their arm raised tonight.
Oh man, guys, the Swiss Superman just met his mortal weakness tonight.